Ronald.
He's just joking, man. He's just fucking with you, man.
Oh no!
Yeah,
I know
yeah
that,
take that lightly.
I'm not. Nah, you taking this serious, bro? I'm not. Come on, man, I'm getting a little humorous.
Hey, which weapon you guys use on this one, anyway? Which weapon? Because I'm always using the Ragnarok.
I just fucking ranked up, so I don't have much. Oh, for his special, I'm using Ragnarok. So this, yeah.
I always thought about using the goddamn sword, or what is it? The machine gun?
Is really good.
Is that what it is? The flamethrower? I thought it was a fucking grenade launcher.
Hellfire's flamethrower overkills the death machine. I don't use the sword actually though.
Almost done, hold on.
Hey Chad, did you see the new video that Brad Austin fucking posted?
No.
Nikolai broke the cycle finally, and how the tree from the tree from Voyage, and the guy like with the way he like stands and shit, nine both symbolize the same thing in the fucking games and shit. Like he's supposed to be the tree of life or something, or that tree of planets.
Not really.
I don't know. Like that tree and shit. Like somehow they lined him up and like he missed that big old thing and shit. I'm like, what the fuck? That's some bullshit. I mean, I would have thought it'd be creative, but it just seems like a lot to lean into.
I'll have to check it out.
Rush or die. Drop the third.
See, what I tell you? Banger and everybody else got punched, and I'm just stuck over here. It's pointless. Not a duck.
Literally.
It's the kill. Drop to third. Dead last. Door open.
Which door?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, this one. No industry.
Yo, you guys know what happens when not everybody goes to the fucking thing?
No.
Everybody starts dying or starts losing points.
No way.
Shit. Yeah, everybody. Oh, fuck. They start losing their hearts. And then, the whole squad is not there. It'll kill everybody and respawn them right there.
Yo, if you guys see a double point or insta-kill, let me know. I'm gonna use temporal.
Don't even bother. I think the double points is only for you.
It's all individual.
Oh, okay, cool.
Kills everything, but
you're pretty much against everybody else.
Yes.
Drop to third.
Oh,
dead last. Insta kill. Doors open. Electric burst.
Give it to me if you don't want it.
I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can.
You can?
Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Fuck. Press like LR3 or some shit.
I didn't know that. Yeah, you can. I just found that right there.
Extra life.
First, it ain't give me no points, bro.
Fucking shit!
How did I lose all my fucking multiplier, man? This is the thing I hate about this fucking part. There's no zombies to give you anything, so you lose all your fucking multiplier. It's fucking ridiculous. So stupid.
Monkey!
I'm about to lose my fucking multiplier again because these fucking zombies don't spawn out.
Look at that guy.
Rush
completely. I like how you you declare victory as soon as you're at the very top.
Nah, I ain't declaring
victory. I'll just give you a few more minutes.
I'm just talking about for the moment, that's all. Mm-hmm. I gotta live in the moment at times.
Oh, okay.
It's the kill.
Fucking serious, man. Fuck out of here. No fucking guns anywhere. Because it is. You have guns and stuff and... Fuck out of here, dude. What the fuck? My god, fuck you! God damn! Fucking A, man. You fucking serious? Oh my god. Motherfucker. How am I trapped? This fucker's like barely coming out of it. Like, what the fuck? I'm just sticking out of the floor and shit and I'm trapped. Like, what the fuck?
Thank you.
What?
Rush completed.
No fucking gondola. So then that's that is so bullshit.
It's down there now, yeah.
The gondola's there?
Yeah.
Fucking hey, I just dropped down.
Throw monkey.
Let's go, 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 let's go. fucking out of ammo, goddamn. You son of a bitch. Oh, shut a fucking on. You're pulling a Johnny on me. Alright. I see you. Okay. I'll remember that shit. He turned the trap on as soon as he seen me come down. Yeah, he's pulling that Johnny shit. Yeah, alright.
I'll take it. Oh, no. Oh shit. Damn it!
That's bullshit, bro.
Oh, shit. fuck.
God, I don't have any fucking ammo.
I know, me neither, but that's the cut. Showers?
Where'd Banger go?
Oh, he got kicked!
I think he left.
Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Shit. Fuck, it's a wall boss. Fuck, my shield gone? Damn it. Ah, god damn it. Oh, don't jinx that shit. That's just the worst fucking spot to be in. So totally worth it. Fuck you.
What? Are you serious? Just because I fucking went out of bounds for like a second. What the fuck is it?
Throw the top. Throw it for a gun.
Serious? Ah, come on! What the hell? Oh my god, fuck you! What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Fucking dogs, man. That's it for me.
Wow! You're gonna keep your fucking score. You're gonna beat me.
No, you got it, man. You got it. You got it. It's almost over on that rush.
Rush
nice. Good shit.
Oh,
Wolf goes for the win. That was pretty close, though. It was a good game.
Fuck yeah! You scared the shit out of me. As soon as you passed my score, I was like, fuck that, I'm done.
Told you, patience is key, man. Only because you're very, very last doesn't necessarily mean at the very end you're gonna be very, very last.
I was fucking tripping out. Like, I should have lost a long time ago. Fuck!
Nah, I've seen the fucking points. You guys were at 100,000. I was only at like 23. It's a good game. Fuck yeah.
What are we having a banger? Just left? Well, he's in the party. Dude, you had more kills to me than me, and somehow fucking you had more. I barely had more points. Those headshots, I'm sure. And I couldn't find the last goddamn perk.
I think the last one is the warden's office.
Yeah, that's what I'm like, I don't remember this map at all.
Yeah, we couldn't even fucking get that last one, man, because it wouldn't let us go over there.
At least I ranked up my guns a bit.
Oh, nice. I got up to fucking prestige. Oh yeah, I can finally prestige. Damn, man, Rush, you do level up pretty quick. Some 90s trick or what? Cube, you still awake, man? Damn, Cube must have passed out on those, man.
Everybody's passing out, everybody's tired.
Oh, shit. I don't know why I was on mute.
I ain't passed out either.
You guys, like, the whole fucking time.
I'm just occupied.
Yeah. Fucking, Wolf took the win on this one. It was a good game. Really fucking close, too.
My controller kept dying. I did cheat, though.
Yeah, my controller kept dying.
Nah, it's implemented in the game, so I don't consider it cheating. I didn't want to use it on my own fucking peoples, but if we were going on that route.
I did not know. I did not
see
you there.
I thought
I had damage behind him, like, beep!
I was going to say something before he did that. Or when I was still in the... I think it was the trap in the beginning in New Industries. I was going to say, so we're not going to actually be like assholes and fucking hit each other with the fucking traps, right? We're going to give each other time.
Yeah.
Should have said so.
That's why I brought a trap in something. I forgot what that fucking lecture was. What's it called? Anti-entrapment. You don't take any damage from traps. That's why I brought that one with me. That's why I was standing on the acid for like 30 seconds.
I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. I was like, just in case we're gonna be playing that shit, I'm ready. Because I know Johnny did that shit to me once, and I was like, okay.
Okay.
No, when I was playing in public matches, fucking people are doing that like every trap. Like, dude. Purposely try to get everybody in the trap. Fuck, I want a rematch, man. I got fucking served there. I ran out of ammo and went down four fucking times trying to get ammo.
Every time I would go to that a certain room, like, oh, maybe I can get to Pack-a-Punch quicker, maybe I should switch this gun. I love the fucking Mach 12. Like, I kept holding its own, like, 7 levels of rush in, like, 5 levels of rush in. I'm like, goddamn, dude, this shit's fucking strong still.
We're doing the Easter egg now?
Yep.
I gotta change my setup for that.
I only have 2, 1 for fucking rush now and 1 for Easter eggs. I don't even need the other 4, whatever.
Yeah,
I'm taking 3 insta kills and 1 undead man. Oh, hold on, maybe I can get like 2 more fucking elixirs real quick.
Yeah, I'm about to prestige myself right now, so I'm not gonna have anything myself.
Well, perk wise, I think only. It's really the only thing it affects.
Did we tell you, Wolf, we were trying to do 9 on realistic?
Nah, what the fuck? That's ballsy. How was it?
Not enough, Cube.
We got the shield built. did get all the challenges, well, the first boss, mini bosses done. I opened it all up and opened the pack.
Yeah. That's just fucking hard, dude. That's just fucking hard, dude. Dude, those games are like 10 minutes long, maybe, yeah. If you're lucky. They're not that fucking long, dude.
Fuck that.
It's a fun challenge, though.
It is. I like doing that shit, man. It's pretty dope. That's how you find out some of those elixirs that you think they're fucking bullshit are actually pretty good.
No, we'll get whatever we're using on that one.
Like, blood debt?
Yeah, the one that takes ammo from your reserves or something?
No, the one that takes health from your points. Instead of taking your health, it takes your points.
Oh, nice.
Because that one, you remember, in realistic is a one-hit kill. So you get hit once and you're done. That one, shield up, works too. Where you guys at? Where's Bang at?
I'm trying to get some fucking points real quick, some elixirs. All I need is two. But I don't know how long it takes to get to.
Yeah, I wanted to send an invite to Johnny too, but I got tired of sending him invites and him not responding, so I'm not gonna fucking send him any more invites.
Should be done. Hopefully.
How many plasma did you guys get off that other game?
Like 23.
Okay.
Can't remember something around there yet.
Okay. Sorry.
I honestly thought it would have been more and shit. Like, what the fuck? That was a pretty good amount of fucking rounds or whatever we went through.
Mm-hmm. We did get pretty good experience off of it though.
Come on, it better be two. Who?
Your dude. Plasma?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ben, are you there? I think we might have to find a random.
We're waiting on Banger. What's going on?
Yeah, I sent him a couple invites. It's not responding.
We might have to look for another person then. If he's not joining up, I don't know where he's at.
There
he is. Yo, Banger Man, you on that mute life or what?
Asleep.
Yes, sir.